get ready to match the star. Fred Garrett. Shelly Taylor Morgan. Charles Nelson Reilly. Phyllis Diller. Ron Lucas and Fred. And Dana Fleming. As we play the all-new star-studded match game. And here's the star of match game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you very much. Welcome to match game, everybody. Thank you. Now I want you to say hello to our stars. Hello, stars.
Hello.
We've had a good week, haven't we?
Yeah.
Brad, you are a star. This is the best Charles Nelson Reilly we've ever.
Well, thank you very much. Let me tell you something. I don't know if I remember you. We did Pajama Game in 1961 in Delaware. isn't he wonderful, Ron Schaefer?
Yes.
Very funny.
We should tell you, you're going to be in Cleveland.
I'm in Cleveland starting tonight at It's Comedy for the whole weekend.
Well, people should go and see you.
Come on down.
Yeah.
All right, let's meet our contestants today. Valerie.
Money.
Well, I think $14,650 is a substantial amount of money. Got your work cut out here for you, Dennis. Hi, how are you?
Hello.
Now, tell us what you do and where you're from.
I'm Dennis Hannon. I grew up in Brooklyn, New York. Yeah. Now I live in Arizona. I teach math at Chandler High School, and I have a wife and three children.
I knew you were a teacher.
Are they watching?
I'm sure they will be.
Oh, yes, they're all watching. Good. Well, good luck on Match Game. You know how we play. The goal is to match as many of our celebrities as you can, and every time you do that, you get $50. The one who scores the most at the end of the game, the winner, gets to keep all the money, and we'll go on to play Supermatch for a shot at $10,000. Valerie is familiar with that. So, Val, since you're the champ, you get to go first.
A, please.
A is the one you'll get.
Okay.
Oh, this is a Rodney Dangerfield question.
Oh, no. Don't get him started.
No, I know, but he's been teaching me.
And you're doing very well.
No, huh?
I'm doing very well.
Ross, do Rodney.
All right. Hey, what's Rob? What are you? Hey, no kidding. All right, kidding. I'll tell you, when I was growing up, all I got was a hand-me-downs from my brother. I didn't get his used clothes. I got his used blank.
Boss, it's there. That's it. Shelly, you talk fast, you write fast.
I was a secretary. I took shorthand at 140 words a minute.
Wow.
All right.
Impressive. Whoa. Very impressive. Really?
Yes.
Okay. Charles has his answer. Rodney Dangerfield said, when I was growing up, all I got was my hand-me-downs for my brother. I didn't get his used clothes. I got his used...
Girlfriends?
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Now you're going to hear the master.
I said used. Isn't this like used food?
Used food. What did you have, Shelly?
Well, I was going to say underwear.
Yeah?
But I didn't because that's clothes. So I said girlfriend.
Girlfriend. Yeah. Charles.
Well, girlfriends is kind of like a sissified thing, so Chuck said chicks.
We'll take that. We'll take it. You know Rodney.
Yes.
Didn't get his used clothes. He got used what, Phyllis?
Girl.
Yeah.
Right on.
Oh, no. Now it's Chuck Roast is back.
Hey, Phyllis.
What?
I think we're related. She's my mom.
Oh, hi.
No, get it right. I'm your dad.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Yeah.
Well, Chuck said handcuffs, but I didn't say that.
You didn't say that. Good.
No, I said dates. What did you say? Which has got to
be right. Yeah, they take it.
Good.
And Dana.
Well,
Well, it's been an ongoing problem. It started out as they shared girls, hand-me-down girls, and then hand-me-down chicks.
Chicks.
And it went on into women.
Women!
Women! I'll take it.
What did you say, Ronn?
Thanks.
All right, Dennis. Your turn, Dennis. We'll see how you can do on this one. Oh, Marge said... This is sad. Marge said, my plastic surgeon is really mean.
How mean is he?
When I didn't pay my bill, he kidnapped me and put my old blank back. So nice, yeah.
Dennis is a New Yorker, so he's going to work it
out. All right, Dennis. Yeah. You're representing New York now.
Okay.
Brooklyn. Marge said, my plastic surgeon's really mean. When I didn't pay my bill, he kidnapped me and put back my what?
My old face?
Put my old face back.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Well. They're rough on you, aren't they? All right, Phyllis.
Oh,
wait. What am I doing?
You just can't wait. You just can't wait, right?
Ross, does this set look familiar to you? He's in another dimension.
All right, Brad.
Dimension over dimension.
Brad, what vowel do you want?
Well, I'm going to, you know what? You see, I have respect for New York. They killed King Kong, so I don't mess with New York. I said face.
You said face. Look at that. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you. Oh, Grandpa.
Dennis, I'm trying not to hold it against you that you have the same name as my second husband. Only we called him Thanos. But anyway, I got a little more specific. I said nose.
No. Nope, not a match. Charles, how about face?
No.
Oh, a nose. Put my old nose back. Put my old nose back. I didn't pay my bill. He kidnapped me and put my old what back, Phyllis?
Well, my doctor did threaten me. And I came up with the money fast. As I remember my whole face. One Halloween, they said, take off your mask, and I tried to rip it off. Face!
Face! Face! Chuck, what were you thinking there?
I can't tell you what I was thinking.
Well, what did you write?
I said nose.
Nose. Oh, there's a nose. How about you, Dana?
It's
a facial.
Are you sure I didn't have you in grade school? You sure you didn't teach? Doesn't he look like the quintessential teacher?
Yeah.
I think I had
well,
you.
Thank you.
Yes, but I said nose.
You said nose. Okay.
Sorry.
Well, we got a couple of matches there, Dennis. Yeah. You have 100. Valerie has 250. We'll play matchup and you can build up your score. We'll take a break. We'll be right back. We're back. Oh, Valerie's hanging on to her champion status here. You have 250, Dennis. You have 100. But now it's time for us to play matchup. This is where you can build up your score by playing against our clock. You're behind right now, Dennis, so you'll get to go. Who do you want to play with?
Charles, please.
Okay. I'm going to go with Charles.
You don't have to say please. Just Charles is enough.
He wants you to do well. That's why he said that. Now, we're going to show you a series of possible matchup, Dennis. Use the button on your screen there to pick what you think is the best answer. Every time you and Charles connect, we'll give you $50. Okay, let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Pinch blank. Pinch hitter, pinch me.
Pinch hitter.
No match. Speedy blank. Speedy trial, Speedy Gonzalez.
Speedy Gonzalez.
Match. London blank. London fog, London bridge.
London bridge.
No match. Hot blank. Hot air, hot to trot.
Hot air.
Match. Henry blank. Henry Ford, Henry Fonda.
Henry Ford.
No match. Stick blank. Stick ball, stick 'em up.
Stick 'em up.
No match. Suspend all. Oh, well, Dennis, got a couple matches. Stick ball, there's a New York answer. Sure it is. All right, Valerie, here's your turn to play. Who do you want to play with?
Shelly.
Okay, you
yes,
and Shelly.
Go again.
Okay, remember, $50 per match. Get as many as you can in 30 seconds. There's the clock. Ready? Go. Barber blank. Barber College, Barber of Seville.
Barber of Seville.
No match. Box blank. Box office, box lunch.
Box lunch.
Match. Master blank. Mastermind, Master Sergeant.
Mastermind.
Match. Dry blank. Dry champagne, dry cleaner.
Dry champagne.
No match. Peanut blank. Peanut gallery, peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
Match. Water blank. Water buffalo, water balloon.
Water balloon.
Match. Brain blank. Brain teaser, brainstorm.
Brainstorm.
Oh, she didn't get it in time. Not in time, but you got four matches, Valerie. Puts you in a good position at 450, NSS 200. We're going to take a break and be back with more match game. We're back. Dennis, you're trailing right now, so you get to go first on this deal now. You want A or B?
A, please.
You're going to go with A. Okay. Let's see what it is.
Bad choice. Don't mind me, I hate it all.
I know you hate it all. You have a bad attitude, don't you, Chuck? Eddie said, it's not easy working for the Godfather's exterminating service. Every day I have to give the kiss of death to 1,000 blanks. Girls, you've been so quiet today.
Have you seen what's going on around me? A woman with 1,000,000 pieces of jewelry, 6 puppets in the middle, 9 imitations, and a sex pot.
Welcome to the home show.
There we are. We have our answers now. Dennis, it's not easy working for the Godfather's exterminating service. Every day I have to give the kiss of death to 1,000...
Ants.
Ants. Yeah. An insect, sure. No, 1,000 ants. Oh, now, you guys, if you were down here, it wouldn't be that easy, would it, Dennis?
It's so easy at home in your pajamas, you know? Yeah. Yeah.
1,000 ants.
Who wears clothes?
Every day, I have to give the kiss of
you've been
to 1,000 what?
Yeah. I said cucarachas, cockroaches.
Cockroaches.
Okay, I got the same thing. Cockroaches.
Cockroaches.
Cockroaches?
How about that,
Dennis,
Charles?
Dennis, you're from New York.
Yeah.
They don't have ants. They're just cucarachas.
They have roaches, not cucarachas. Okay, Phyllis? Every day, I have to give the kiss of death to 1,000...
The Godfather, and you dirty rat, you know. So I said rats.
You said rats. Oh, you said rats, you
know. You got a rat.
What's thinking, Ron?
Well, we agreed on roaches.
You had roaches
everybody
together.
Said roaches.
And Dana?
It's gotta be roaches.
It's gotta be roaches.
Oh,
okay, well, you have 200. Valerie, you're at 450. See how you do with this? Sheila complained...
She does.
She's a complainer, but she has right to, because this every night, Sheila says, my husband brings his work home with him. What's really bad is he's a blank. Hi, there we go. Now Charles has a good answer. Ready? Okay, Valerie. Wow, you're in a great position here. Sheila complained, every night my husband brings his work home with him. But what's bad is that he is a...
Gynecologist.
A gynecologist.
Valerie!
Oh! This is amazing. I don't believe this.
I was so close. I can't tell you how close. Proctologist.
You're so bad.
Abe Vigoda.
No, I'm not Abe Vigoda, not proctologist.
I had a different angle on this entirely. Female impersonator.
Yeah, put that in the slot there. Put it in the slot.
I was close. Very close. Bricklayer.
That was very close.
Well, you know what I mean.
A gynecologist is not, that's a tough one to match, isn't it? Phyllis?
She's a gynecologist.
Oh, gynecologist.
Every night my husband brings his work home. What's really bad is he's what, Phyllis?
He's a garbage man.
Oh, a garbage man.
That's funny.
All right, Chuck.
There are no survivors. Yeah.
Well, this could be a match. I said plumber.
Plumber?
I said plumber. I was very nice.
You were a plumber, too. Plumber, gynecologist, not work. Well, there's the score, 450 to 200. Time now to change that. It's a final mashup time. Whoever wins the round now will win the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. Dennis, you're trailing at this point, so you get to go first. Who would you like to play with?
Dana, please.
You want to go with Dana?
Thank you.
All right.
Mr. Dana.
All right, now, Dennis, this time, every match will be worth $100, and we're going to give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can. Got to get at least 450, though, to stay in the game. Okay? We have 45 on our clock. Ready?
Yes.
Go. Cracker blank. Cracker barrel, cracker jack.
Cracker jack.
Match. Golden blank. Golden oldies, golden girls.
Golden oldies.
Match. Pearly blank. Pearly white, pearly gates.
Pearly gates.
Match. Cliff blank. Cliff diver, Cliff Robertson.
Cliff Robertson.
No match. Broken blank. Broken leg, broken heart.
Broken hearts.
No match. Alexander blank. Alexander the Great, Alexander Graham Bell.
Alexander Graham Bell.
No match. Lauren blank. Lauren Hutton, Lauren Bacall.
Lauren Bacall.
Match. Pete blank. Peep show, peep hole.
Peep hole.
Match. False blank. False eyelashes, false pride.
False pride!
Ah, not in time. You got five. You got five matches. Okay, Valerie, your chance to play for the win. Who would you like to play with?
Brad.
Okay, you and Brad Garrett.
All right, Val.
Okay, Val. Go now, you have 450. You have to beat 700 to win. Okay, let's put 45 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Pot blank. Pot luck, pot belly.
Pot luck.
No match. Pulling blank. Pulling taffy, pulling teeth.
Pulling teeth.
Match. Black blank. Black Sabbath, Black Stallion.
Black Sabbath.
No match. Gene blank. Gene Autry, Gene Kelly.
Gene Autry.
No match. Cup blank. Cupcake, cup of coffee.
Cupcake.
Match. Film blank. Film festival, film at 11.
Film festival.
No match. Delivery blank. Delivery man, delivery room.
Delivery man.
Match. And win. All right, Val, you did it again. That wonderful? That wonderful? All right. That's going to be a familiar spot for you. Dennis, we have to say goodbye. We have to, no, don't leave. You're just... No, we'll help you leave. Dennis, we have some nice things for you back. And please, give our regards to your class.
Hi, Dennis.
Thank you.
Okay. We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back with our Big Money Super Match. We're right back now with Valerie, who won $10,000 yesterday. You're going to try to do it again. So, good luck to you. We're going to start with an audience match, if you're ready.
Yeah.
All right.
Me.
No, not you. We polled a recent studio audience and got their best response to this. Slap blank. Slap blank. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you'll get 500. Second most popular answer, 300. Or their third best answer, 200. Now, which three stars would you like to have help you with this?
Charles.
What I'm sitting all around, slap stick.
Yes. Slap stick.
Brad?
Slap shot.
Slap shot, yeah, the hockey term. One more.
Ronn.
Me?
Yeah.
Slap happy. Yeah, slam dance. Yeah.
Stop it.
Stop it. Yeah, slap happy. Slap stick or slap stuff, or you can pick one of your own.
Slap stick.
You're going to go with slap stick.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see how you've done. What is the $200 answer, please? Slap shot. That was Brad's answer. All right. What was the $300 answer? Slap happy. Yes. Yeah. All right, the one we need, though, is slapstick. Is it behind the $500 slap
there? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. You and Charles. No, wait. She's so anxious to get away here. You have now $500. You're going to be playing for at least 10 times that, or $5,000. But you have to match one of our celebrities head-to-head. Double that amount, just like yesterday, for $10,000, if you get a good spin on our star wheel. Here it comes. Don't want to hit you.
Thank you.
Okay. There you are. And I'm going to give you the pointer. Whichever star it lands on is your partner. If it lands on a red dot, it's double your money, or $10,000, the same spot you were yesterday. Go, Valerie, go, Valerie, go.
I like that game.
Charles. Well, Charles was the guy who got you here in the first place.
Right.
Yeah, all right.
And you stopped him from coming over here and kissing me, Ross.
Oh, did I stop that?
You bet.
I'll
match,
tell you what,
okay?
Charles. You win the $5,000 for her, and I'll release her to you.
Good luck, everybody.
Yes. Well, everybody, it's you, Charles.
I know, but I'll pass the buck.
Okay. No. Valerie, you need an exact match. You're going for $5,000. Give me your best answer for Jerry Blank. Jerry Blank. Charles will write down his answer. There, Charles has his answer, Valerie. Okay. What is your answer for Jerry Blank?
Jerry Lewis.
Charles. For $5,000, can you match?
I went to the White House 3 times to see Gerald Ford, and he loves Jerry Lewis.
Oh, yeah. We're talking big money here. We'll take a break. I'll be right back. $20,400 for Valerie. It's going great, isn't it?
Yes!
She's going to come back on our next match game, and we want you to join us, too. See you then.
Departing contestants will receive introducing Jovan Musk Actives from the creators of America's Most Preferred Musk, a complete line of aftershaves and deodorants for the man on the go. Pledge for over 30 years of bringing out the natural beauty of your furniture with no buildup, and with Pledge's touchable shine, smears just disappear. Franklin's Amazing Language Master, world's first electronic dictionary for Thesaurus and Speller, defines over 80,000 words. Franklin, innovator in electronic reference. This is Gene Woods speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.